September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village. Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here.
Joder, not this guy!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body.
Hey, stop it.
I'm Luis Serra. Maybe some missing senorita?
Talk. Now.
Hey, we're not done here!
Your blood has accepted the gift.
Gift? My blood? Fuck. Whoa.
The hell was that?
When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
What's going on here? Jesus Christ! Ashley Graham, are you in here? Hey, it's dangerous outside.
Pursue them.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say.
Hey! Over here!
Abisa! Abisa! Carlos Roderitos!
Come on!
Ashley!
What's happening to me?
Ashley! Is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure.
Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Ashley!
Your soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. Well,
least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
I would like you to hand the girl there over to me.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Temperance, child.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada. Try using knives next time.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
She must have been terrifying now. I know.
You too?
We will beat this. Together.
Leon, the stairs!
Stay back.
Muerte!
Run. Now!
Don't run. Leon!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah.
Ashley! Shit!
Watch out!
You sick!
Aquí nos despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in, just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation.
As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
I have something I think you like. Welcome,
I got something new for you. Well then, what can I do you for? Come back anytime. You have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. When was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Come on.
sorry.
I'll take this one!
Aren't you full of surprises?
He is done!
Out of the way.
No, the face.
Not bad, right? You got this.
Got it. Not bad, right? Yeah. Sorry, must have slipped. What is this?
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. Yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. You, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Hey! Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
This other one's not gonna be easy. Appreciate it. Shit, can't get through the armor.
Oh,
Where do you think you're going? Shit, my body armor. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain.
Keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing
this. Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. Going off the rails! Lean! Going off the rails! Give me a hand! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! It's them! Watch out! Stop it! Shoot the board! Please shake the-
Up! Left turn! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! We're going off the rails! Give me a hand! Hey! Cart's tipping over!
It?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started. Right? Let's go.
Oh, not this again.
No! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's tipping over! We're going off the rails!
Got trouble.
Off the rails! Give me a hand!
asshole.
Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's tipping over! Look! You can see where they dug up the bugs! Ahead!
You're kidding! Hit the brake! Are you serious? Jump!
Oh, yeah!
Luis!
Can I get a hand? Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift.
No way! Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
I knew it! Stay sharp! These guys have camouflage! Hey, are you trying to kill me?
fun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome, Wielden. What can I do you for? Deal well struck. Well, don't get yourself killed now.
Beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Not blood! Just getting started, rookie.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This is nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
A soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? You've forgotten what happened 2 years ago.
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier.
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
you're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. Haven't you learned anything these last 2 years? Sloppy. What's wrong? Not looking too steady.
You don't leave me with much choice.
Enough shit, Jack. Time to end this. Try harder. Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Right.